Let's get into the swing of things and make some pendulum art. I use some leftover PVC pieces to design a structure to hold my pendulum. I then use some string, a rubber band, and a condiment bottle to build the actual pendulum. Pendulums are really interesting because they swing back and forth from a fixed point. The time it takes for a pendulum to swing back and forth once is called a period. Once you're ready, open the container's end and give it a push. Let your pendulum swing until it comes to a stop or until you're happy with your pattern. Isn't that amazing? Can you see any patterns in the pendulum art that you create at home? What shapes did you create? And what happens if you make the string longer or shorter? What if you give it a harder push or a softer push? Have fun, and until next time, keep learning full steam ahead.